In this topic, I'd like to explain blending mode in ibisPaint X. The functions I often use in blending mode are mainly screen, add, and overlay. Screen brightens the colors. Add gives a color that emits light. Overlay gives a color that is naturally familiar to an original color. Maybe it has more features, but I'm talking about them as far as I know. I often use blending mode to color eyes. I think it's faster to see the various features of blending mode than to explain it by mouth. So from now on, let's take a look at the features of blending mode while observing the change in eye color. Next, apply a color close to skin color to the hair around the face. Even if you don't paint this skin color, it will be an animation-like illustration. But this time it is also a video introducing blending mode, so I dare to use this method. By adding a color close to the skin color to the hair around this face, you can get a more natural and slightly realistic illustration. As for the function of blending mode, overlay will be the most natural color in this case. Next, I will apply a color similar to the eye color to the eyelashes using screen in blending mode. I will choose yellow this time. But you can choose any colors of eyes and eyelashes. This method depends on the person whether to do it or not. By the way, many Japanese illustrators color eyelashes, so I defer to the method. In the same way, I will add yellow to the lower eyelashes. How is it? Wouldn't this girl's impression change just by adding color to her hair and lashes? The reflected lights of the girl's hair are used by Adobe blending mode. Since the color tends to be strong with it, the transparency of the layer is reduced to about 75%. Also, I add a little white color to the overlay layer below the reflected light layer. This method is recommended because the reflected light will become more familiar to hair. Because of the shadow of the front of the girl this time, her skin color is darker than usual. In line with this, the color of the hair around the face has also added a more fresh-colored element. Now, I will paint yellow reflected light everywhere. At this time, I tried various blending mode functions, but the best one was add. Add is the best for producing such luminescent colors. To be honest, I was wondering whether to use this reflected light in this illustration. So, I asked which is better for the illustration with yellow reflected lights or without in my Instagram. Then, everyone said this illustration with one is cooler. It was good for me to add them. Thank you for watching this video. If this video is interesting, please give me like. Also, If you ask a question about the illustration in the comment section, it will be answered as possible as. Depending on the content, I may post new videos for answering your doubts and comments. So please subscribe to Animenbo and set notifications for this. There are many people who watch the videos and don't register. So I will be very happy if you help me to grow. See you again in the next video.